Hello, it's YouTube, and I'm Abu Damas from RBGT. And yeah, instead of boring tech video, today I decided to make a craft video. Okay, today's video I'll be making a kind of real flying bird, which actually flies by flapping its wings. So without any time or choose, let's get started. Okay guys, for making a real flying bird, first thing is you need a thick paper. You can either use an A4 paper. Okay, it's needed to be thick but not so thick, okay, a normal size. Okay, and what you need is, the other thing is a stapler, or you can even use a gum. Okay, for making this thing happen, you just need to fold this paper like a triangle. And how much position you give for this thing, your flying bird will fly according to that. Okay, so try to be very careful. Yeah, a small mistake in the measurement can change the entire thing, okay? And you need to fold from here. And you can see, after that, what you need to do is you have to cut over here. Okay, I'll tell you a trick. Instead of going and taking the scissors, just take your nail and okay, you will get a perfection cut by doing this. Yeah. And after that, just cut here. You can see it came off without making any problems. Okay, and after that you will get a square kind of cross section, and all you have to do is fold the other way too. So triangle, okay. And after that, you need to do is take this part, you can use any corner, and place it in the center, in the right center, and after that make it fold and take and open it and do the same process two times. Yeah, one. And you have to fold the entire way up. Okay, be sure to go according to the line that we made before by folding. And yeah, and next one, and next one, and next one. And after reaching the middle, fold one more time and fold it like this. And we are halfway there, and you need to take the extra piece that we cut before and fold it into half. Cut from the middle. And Yeah. After that, take this thing and you have to fold inwards. Means you don't, you have to make this part outside and fold like this. Not fold, make it round like this. Yeah. Back side same way. And after making this, you will get a piece like this. And what you have to do is, you can lock this thing by placing it into inside the other one, and you will get a nice lock though. And after that, you need to do is take this thing and place it on the where we joined the other one, and by taking necessary arrangements, you can find exact middle portion. Yeah, okay. And take the stapler and yeah, clip it right there. And here goes, the flying bird is ready. Okay, you guys won't make or believe this thing, but it actually works. I tried myself and it worked. You can fly this bird and it kind of flaps its wings on the way. Yeah, so that's all in today's video. I hope you guys like this video. If you're new to my channel, then please mention clicking on the subscribe button and turn on the bell icon so you guys won't miss a beep. If you like this video, hit the like button. Well, I am Abhidhamus from RBGT and I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, peace. It's all about humanity.